Josiah, are you ready for your surprise? Okay, here it goes.
5.
4.
3. 2. Babies!
Today's October 11th. Baby's gonna be here 10 days.
Jenna went into labor about 6:30 this morning. It's about 11:22 now.
I'm laying in a hospital bed.
We are waiting for baby boy Foss, who will be our 9th grandchild, and the second Foss.
I'm gonna have a baby.
So I got my epidural and it's so amazing.
This morning, Sayla read the Big Sister book and she is ready to have a little brother today.
We told her in the car that her life was changing forever today.
Be interesting to see what she thinks. Beautiful, I think.
Enjoy every moment because before you know it, they're grown up.
It's a boy!
Hi! Good spot, keep him there.
And get a picture of him.
I'm taking some video.
Oh, he's cool.
Yay. Yes.
Is that Sailor's baby?
We named him Josiah John after my dad, Thaddeus John, and John's grandpa, John Beckbar.
It's pretty nice to have a little one named after you. I hope I can be there for him whenever he needs me. Fun to watch him grow up, see what he grows up into being.
You're probably tickled. Pretty soon. Oh, he likes you.